Hey everyone, had a bit of a new place today. Just found out about this new jump spot. Looks pretty mean. I'm gonna head up to a few other tracks up there afterwards. Apparently there's some pretty mean ones, so give it a shot. Got the new rig. First time actually trying proper jump starters is pretty mint.
Up the top of Makara today. Had a bit of a crash last week, but hopefully I can go down there and redeem myself today. If not, you guys gonna see another crash.
Sweet. Let's get into it.
Oh, what is this?
All right, take it slow. Hopefully I don't eat shit. Six extreme. I am well out of my comfort zone here, but how do I expect to get better? So don't try gnarly shit. All right, let's go. Whew. Not a good start. All right. Oh, not good enough to hit those yet. That is gnarly. Guess they don't call it year now for no reason. Oh, oh, oh. Woo. Oopsie. Okay, sorry guys, walking this one, that's ruthless. Holy fuck, that was scary. Just a bit of scale of the stuff I'm hitting. Holy hell, it's like a cliff. And that's where I went over last time, right on that corner, straight down there. Probably about a good 2-3 meters down into the trees. Ah well, landed it this time. I mean, oh shit, please don't die, please don't die. Woo! Yeah, I got it. Woo! Fuck you. Mud, 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 mud. So stoked with that. I got smoked last time. Alright, we'll head back up to the top and have a few more runs. Oh, finally made it back up. Just got word from one of the track builders that a new track's just opened up. Just down there somewhere, so I'm gonna go have a look. Okay. Hey, it is gnarly. Oh, I smashed that tree. Fucking hell. Mean, all done now. Managed to get for a year now without breaking a leg. That was mean. Thank you for watching. Watch next time.